Alright, made back to the control module. Great. It looks like the power's out in all this entire place. Well, what exactly did Handy Unit say? I'd have to go through Ballora Gallery to get through the breaker room and restart the power? I don't think this is a good idea for me to go through there. But if it means I find my daughter, then yeah, might as well. Alright, let me just follow baby's advice and just crawl to Ballora Gallery. Alright, but why do I have to crawl and be quiet? Wait. Alright, I think I understand why she is constantly moving around. So if I stay quiet, then she won't be able to hear me or notice me. Hello!
I can hear someone creeping through my room.
Alright, go on, just calm down. Just don't say a thing or else you're dead. We're both dead.
Perhaps not.
Yes, that was a close one. I thought she was going to get me there for a sec. I just need to keep on being quiet and just keep on crawling, slowly crawling through the breaker room. There. Just, it'll all be over in a jiffy. Alright, just keep on crawling. Now, this is actually quite easy. Besides having to just crawl and just be quiet, that part, so that way she doesn't hear me. Ow! Uh-huh. Oh, this must be the door to the break room. Alright. Man, was Ballora scary. Well, good thing that's over now with. Now I can finally now I'm finally in the break room. Now, time to restart the power to the facility. Alright, now here's the panel for the break room. Now, time to restore power.
Hey, boy.
Huh?
That's the birthday boy over there. We should go give him a surprise.
Who's saying that? Wait. Oh, are you kidding me?